Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. I've just been reading up on some of your YouTube comments. Us folk here at Open Bottle sure do appreciate the time you've all taken to write to us. It seems a lot of you are wondering when I'm going to update to the latest version of the Jurassic Craft mod. Don't worry, I hear you. And I hope to have some news about that real soon. While we're here, I'd like to apologize for the lack of Jurassic Craft episodes lately. Unfortunately, I found myself in a position where I just couldn't find the time to record. And then when I finally did, the internet in my house broke. For over a week! Then, when that was resolved, I got delayed for another week because my normal recording and filming times were just taken up by my job. Basically, everything went to fucking shit. I recorded the episode you're about to watch before my internet broke, which is why in it, I apologize for only being missing for a week. Although, I think we all know I was missing for a bit longer than that. Ain't that right, Sheba? What? Anyway, enjoy the episode. I better get back to preparing my exciting news for all these Jurassic Craft update requests. Shh, don't tell anyone. There, go. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Jurassic Craft. How are you doing? I'm well, don't worry, I haven't disappeared. I know it's been a while since I uploaded the video. It's been a week, I guess. I think. Or at least a week since I uploaded a Jurassic Craft video. The channel's still being active. I know McLean's still putting up things. And then a South Park episode went up as well, so we're okay. Don't worry, all's well. Just for me, my winter schedule with work has kicked in, so I just need to kind of figure myself out and, you know, work out when or what days I'm going to record and edit and all that. But I'll figure it out. Once it all kind of settles down and gets into a routine. Now, it's about to become dark, or it is getting dark. Okay, let's just hit the hay quickly. I just want to turn on that quarry. Come on, wake up. There we are. Okay, lovely. Actually, how are we doing for fuel? We're getting a little bit. But geez, that's still got oil coming in through those pipes. I mean, that's good. That's good. I'm happy with that. I'll just check as well. How is our quarry actually doing? No. I can't really see. I know it's hit water. I'm not sure how not sure if it's at the end of its life. Come on. I did turn that on, didn't I? Oh, you just haven't gotten fuel yet. Come on, hurry up. Hurry up. Boom. Lovely. And that'll start working away. I know McLean was saying to me that the quarry is really slow and all that. And yeah, I suppose it is a bit like it's slowed down, obviously, but I'm okay with things coming in at this speed at the moment because, because I need to get more lava and stuff for my house of machines. Because we are in a bad way, as you can see. So I think that's what I'm going to need to do today is get a pump over that giant lava source that we saw before. Get a shitload of lava into those tanks so we can keep all this going, and then once that's done, I'm going to start looking at building the larger enclosures for the dinosaurs, you know, start messing around with that, because things are obviously getting a bit cramped in the ultimate building, even though I know it's not quite finished yet, but I kind of I feel like I need to do a bit on that. Like, I'd like to start. I'm thinking maybe I'll start on the Dilophosaurus enclosure first and have it over there past where the tree farm is, you know, where it gets into that real kind of dense forest. I think it's covered forest is the biome. I thought that would be a nice place to put the Dilophosaurus in. But let me know if you agree or disagree. Obviously, we're going to need a lot of iron. And I don't know if we... I don't know why I'm looking there. Yeah, we're going to need shitloads of iron for all the electric fences and all that. Which... I'm not sure. Has this been... See, we've got... Some is still coming in, obviously. But that's why I need to get our... Get fuel for our house machine so we can process all the iron ore that comes in. And then we can be happy, I guess. Right, so anyway, I'm going to go get my pump. Just figuring out what way is this connected. Okay, that. So we got my pump, and I'm going to need some fluid pipes. I'm going to need more than that. There's another load. You know, I might even make... I might just take two stacks. So I'll just go get some pipe sealant. At least I have the kind of way that I'm going to build this dug out already, so it's not going to be too much of an ordeal. And then I imagine by the time I get back, our quarry might be at the end of its cycle. Or its cycle, you know, at the end of that kind of room that it's digging for us. Hopefully. But either way, we'll have hopefully got a little bit more iron. I'm not sure actually how close to the end of it is. I might just have a quick look. So we'll just go down and check it out. I'm going to have a little bit of ginger beer now. Mm. Ah. It's nice. Non-alcoholic. It's just too early. Although it's never too early, really. Oh, hello. Oh, well, that's kind of handy. Hooray! Diamond! I feel like my FPS have suddenly shot up as well. I don't know why. Weird. Things are going a bit smoother. So, where are we? Are we digging in here now? Okay, so that should give us a little bit of an idea of where things are. I'd just like to, if I could get in, please. Yeah, okay, this is very close to the end. It's got a little bit to dig through. Oh, look, we've got an alligator gar. It's got a little bit to dig through. If you can fucking see it, if I could stop falling around the place. Yeah, it's just a little bit to dig through. Oh shit. Okay. Because obviously there was that bit where the lava was, if that makes sense. I think. Come on, get up. So this will be a... This hopefully will be actually a pretty good story when it's all done. And then we'll be happy. Because that's what we're going for here. So it's quality of life. Okay, so... Ah, feck, I forgot to bring a bloody engine. Actually, I'll get that now. Save me having to come back. Redstone engine and a lever. I mean, we could have made a lever pretty easily, but... Ah. A pig has been up there for a long, long time. Poor little guy. Ah, some nice Minecraft music now. Okay, so, I look where, sorry, just completely forgot what I was doing there. As I always do. Yeah, grand. It's all trickling in nicely. Get some coal and stuff. I know McLaren was suggesting building another engine, and I will do that eventually. Eventually, there's all sorts of things. Just we're slow and sort of stable at the moment. It's like low power mode. We're operating in safe mode here. It's okay. We'll speed things up a bit. God's sake. Right, and of course I don't have my bow on my bloody hop bar. Because that would of course be a clever thing to do. Boom, give him an arrow in the knee. Boom. Oh, he's still... There we go. Speaking of arrows in the knee, Skyrim Remastered Edition is coming out. And I'm really looking forward to it. I played it on PC first. I didn't finish it though. Then I played it on Xbox 360 and I finished like the main campaign, but I never actually played any of the DLC. So obviously I missed out on a lot there. I just never got around to it. Because I think I went back and started doing Mass Effect 1, which took over my life for like, it was ridiculous. I'm trying to think, did Halo 4 come out? I think that came out before I started playing Skyrim, I think. I can't remember now, actually, looking back. I can't remember, because then or was I playing Skyrim and then Halo 4 came out? I can't remember anyway, I got distracted. Probably got distracted by Minecraft. I'm not even trying to think of release dates, because I'm trying to think about what order it was that I played the games in myself. But anyway, I got distracted and never went back and did DLC, and there were loads of side missions that I never did, so I'm really looking forward to this remastered edition coming out, and I'm going to play it. In fact, I'm thinking I might do a playthrough of it, like, which will probably take me years and years because the game's so fucking ridiculous, but I thought it might be fun to do alongside this, and I still have to finish Grand Theft Auto 3. I had some technical difficulties. I think I might have said it before. If I didn't, I lost some of my footage, got bollocked up, so I have to kind of go back and redo that, which pissed me off. So I'm sort of, that's why I haven't been playing it. But look at this now. This is brilliant. I think I'd like to do something in Skyrim Remastered when it comes out, and I'm also very interested in this new Final Fantasy, because I haven't really played them. Those are games I never really played, so I'd like to do them, or I'd like to do it just to see what it's like. I don't know if I'll play it, or if I'll get a, where do I put this thing in, or if I'll just, what am I trying to say? If I'll do a playthrough, or if I'll just play it. I don't know, I haven't really decided yet, but we'll see. Again, like if you have any suggestions, let me know. I am open to it. Shit. I don't really want that cutting across. Oh, I know what to do. Did I put that right, or does the pump have to be there? Oh, we'll find out. Okay, so I'm going to have to do a little bit of digging, it seems, because we had this feckin' thing in place already. Well, that's okay. It'll be worth it. Could just run it through here, but I'd like to kind of have an access tunnel walkway. I feel like that's important. Because you never know when it could come in handy. That's just not connected. There's a better way I could have done this. God, I hope there isn't. Oh shit, is there lava underneath me? Nope, just a big fall to my death. Okay. Oh, good. Look, we've got lava incoming. Perfect. Here. Fucking asshole. Okay, so carrying on. I'll just widen it out. I suppose then if I do this, at least then I can fit in other pipes along the side under this one. So it's probably actually is a good idea to widen it out. Someday I wonder, will I gather all those resources? Like, there's iron there. Do I have... Oh, I have some room, actually. Let's take it. So I suppose every bit of iron is really, really valuable to us. Is there any more up there? No. So, especially with the amount of fences that we're going to have to build. Redstone. I'm gonna need a lot of redstone as well, so no harm picking it up. Though I'm missing some, obviously, I know. But I feel like I'm gonna end up with a full stack of redstone in my inventory very, very quickly. But yes, Skyrim. I think that'll be good fun. I love the music in that game. In fact, I actually only, for the first time I started playing Fallout 3. So it was a game that I always wanted to do because I finally finished the fucking campaign in Mass Effect 2. It took me forever. Like, I sank over 60 hours when I'm playing on my Xbox 360. And I still don't have all the achievements in the game. It is ridiculous. Just that game. I know, I think I've said it before. Sure, I'm dressed as Shepard there. Commander Shepard. But, that game. It's just, like, it's huge. And it becomes frustrating. It can be frustrating at times. Mass Effect 2 was definitely an improvement on Mass Effect 1. Like, with the game mechanics and stuff. But, now... I suppose I did play it on Insanity because I wanted to just get that achievement, that achievement first off, so I didn't have to do a second playthrough of the game. But then I kind of fecked myself up because one of my team members got killed and stuff, so I kind of want to go back and redo a mission basically kind of the final mission. Because that's going to affect things in Mass Effect 3. So, you know, what way I leave it. But I'm going to be going back to finish things anyway, because I want to... I feel like because I've sank so many hours into the game, I feel like I should get all of the achievements. Even though there's some DLC I still have to play on that as well. Which I have, I just haven't... Actually, I don't think I've installed it, because I got the trilogy pack and it came with a code for it or something. I'll have to look into that. But yes, I was thinking of doing a playthrough of those, the original trilogy, at some point. I still have to play three, actually. I'm really behind on games, but thinking of doing something like that, because I know Mass Effect Andromeda is coming out soon. Well, soon. I mean, it's next year. Which we won't really feel that time going by, but I think it would be kind of cool to have the original trilogy done on the channel and then do a playthrough of Andromeda. Because the games are really, really fun, like with the different actions you can take and choose, and you can kind of just, if you want, be like a really big dickhead to everybody, which is really, really funny. And oddly satisfying as well. Yay, more redstone. I could have gotten the turtles to build some of this, actually, couldn't I? Oh, what's this stuff again? What is this? Go away. Topaz. I'm not sure what to do with that. What was I saying? Oh yeah, Fallout 3. I'm playing that. I got all the DLC for that. And I started playing it on my 360. And it's amazing. And I love it. Like, again, the music is... It just really reminds me of Skyrim. And it's great. It's so much fun. But what I did was, I bought it on the store, or actually my brother had a code, so he gave it to me, and then I went and bought all the DLC, because I was like, oh, well, I got the game for free, so I might as well buy all the DLC now, which is great, like, and it's because now, like, I have it all. But, what was I going to say, I got it, and started playing on my 360, because just that's where it's set up. I have the Xbox One set up in what I call the games room, because I had it set up there for streaming. Shit. I need tools. Alright, we'll leg it back. Actually, let's put down some pipes and then we'll leg it back. Although it was kind of underused, because the last few times I've been streaming, I was streaming with McClane, playing Minecraft, and I guess it just didn't... I wasn't really using it that much. So then I decided, you know, fuck it. I want to play my Xbox One because, like, I paid for the thing. And it's kind of just sitting there. And I was playing Mass Effect 2 on my Xbox 360. But I wanted to swap over. For fuck's sake. I wanted to swap over. Because they added, obviously, backwards compatibility to the X-Bone or the Xbox One. Meaning I could get all my 360 games and play them on it. So I went online and downloaded Fallout again with all the DLC, installed it, and I thought, oh, I'll have to start all over again. But it turned out I didn't. All I had to do was upload my save to the cloud from the 360. So, sorry, upload my 360 slave. My 360 save to the cloud. And then log on to my Xbox One and then download the save. Well, actually, to be honest, Fallout 3, it automatically downloaded the save when I went into the game from the cloud. It searches automatically on your cloud for saves. And then I just was able to play where I left off, except on the Xbox One. And the graphics were actually a little bit better. It felt like the resolution had been kind of upscaled. So I was quite impressed with that. I didn't think that they had to make it that easy kind of to swap over between them. I thought it was like, oh, you can go back and play your 360 games, but, like, you know, you'll be starting again. Get the fuck over it. But it wasn't at all. They actually did a really Good job. Looks like they didn't have to do that. So, well done, Microsoft. Well done. I'll be playing my Xboxes a lot more now, I think. Just because I was impressed with that. Ah. Well, there you go. I felt like I had to tell you all that. But yeah, Fallout 3 is great crack. And I'm just playing that in my spare time. And then I might go on to New Vegas eventually, and then finally on to Fallout 4. But it'll probably take me ages. Because I'm starting to kind of get a bit hooked on achievements, which I should, you know. I mean, I'm going to say I shouldn't be, but like, I suppose if you like them, then fuck it. I need to get rid of this money. Is there anywhere? Okay. No, wrong thing to do. Oh my god. The diamond in there. Put you in there. Lovely. Let me in. Oops. I wonder if I have enough pipes. I feel like I could do another stack. So, while we're here, might as well get some. Do we have any normal ones up there? No. Even just to connect them all up to the to our tanks. It's still working away. Oh, did I actually take them all? I didn't think I did. Well, not to worry, let's go make some more. I was probably looking at some pipes there and just didn't realize. Was that? Oh, I thought it was uranium coming through. I always like just looking in that chest when I go by, just in case anything's changed or forgotten what's in it. Okay, that's working away. Pipes. There we go. Okay, pipe sealant. Okay, that should do it for the moment. And I'll keep the other pipes on me. Just to have. In case I do need them. And then if I don't need them, I'll leave them up by the quarry. Deal? That sound good? Cool. Back down. More ginger beer. Hey! Okay. Is that a full stack? No. Was it? No. Okay, so start digging down this way, I guess. Just to mix things up a bit. Because we're insane. Oh, I'm not digging it fully, but I'm just gonna save a bit of time. Should get rid of all three of them. Like, three blocks, I mean. But we will cope. And I've just realized something. Our storm's obviously going to come down and fuck this up, so I will have to move all these anyway, eventually. But we'll cope with that. When the time comes. I'll probably just let the quarry collect the pipes. I might even shut the pump off. Let the quarry collect the pipes. Just so we don't then lose any lava. And then reconnect them all back up again. Because I imagine there's going to be lava in these for a long time. I'm talking about shutting the pump off over at the actual lava source. Well, it depends though, to be honest. Like, it might be deceiving like how much lava is actually there, because it always seems to kind of fool me. So it actually might be that big a pool of it. But just from looking at the amount of lava that was in the pipes, and even the amount of lava that was actually on the ground, it did look like quite a lot. Hey, lovely gravel. It's here to ruin our lives. Is that amber up there, I think? Yeah. Is it Jurassic Craft amber? Yes, it is. I will take you. Wow, it's actually quite a lot of amber. Cool, we'll check that out at the end. 6 amber, cool. Wait, I'm not picking up any of that. Go away. Yeah, so I said I'll let the quarry just pick up the pipes. And then I'll change it all around again. I suppose I could have it run down the path that's over there, if you know what I mean. Down towards where the what's a thing? Can't think of it. The Glurmbinder. No, the portal. Okay, I want that. Get out of here, Flint. No. I want bone. Oh, I meant to turn on the lights in the base today. Oh, I knew there was something else I was supposed to do. But actually, we need lots of iron for that too. Ah, oh, fucking sweet diamonds. I'll come back for it. My inventory's full. I don't think I want to throw away anything. Actually, we get rid of volcanic rock. That's it. Rain down on me. Shower your diamondy goodness all over my face. Lovely. Okay, brilliant. Fucking hell. Now. Lava, I want that iron. Again, I know a quarry will eventually get it. But still. Good old shift and walking backwards. Just kind of coasting along. Hooray. Oh. Until you get lazy and just want to do it that way. Fuck's sake. God damn it. Seriously. Okay, seriously, like, stop. Oh, that's better. That's better. Until you encounter something like that. That screws you over. Okay. Lovely. And there, phew. I thought we'd reach the end. Does our fluid pipes up? Yeah, there. Actually, I think we will need another stack. Unless I can connect it up to where it was originally. I'm trying to think where we had it. Do we have any pipes nearby that I can connect it to? Some things, but I don't know. Why is there no lava coming down here? That's what I'm getting nervous about. It was chasing me for a while. Okay. Now. That'll do. No! Oh, fuck off. I can't believe I actually got stuck there. Jesus Christ. Right. Fuck that, like. Ugh. Okay, firstly, we'll go to bed. And then we'll make a few more pipes. So we can have a nice big lava store. Hopefully. That was horrible. Don't need that kind of stress. That Herrera Saurus just stands there staring at the wall. That's all it does. It's just like a husk of a dinosaur just staring there going. Throw that up there. I'll take you as well. Cool. Now we might as well throw our lurking skeleton. Throw our iron into the mix over here. Because why the hell not? It's starting to get clogged up though. No, I just need to work out what the best way of doing this is. This area over here is going to be the last to get affected. So, well, actually over here is not going to get hit by a quarry at all, so we could have it for now going up alongside this. Couldn't I? Yes, I could. I forgot to make more of these lads. Do I have a? Oh, malachite. And two diamonds. Oh yeah, shit, I have to put those back. Lock those up safely. shit. Hate it when that happens. My God, this is actually torture. I am miserable. Okay, finally. Fucking hell. Look at this. Fuck. Oh, ooh, creeper head. Don't have one of those. Any gunpowder, no? Bastard. Okay, so let's figure out how to do this. So that's the pipe there. In fact, we can connect that up. And we'll disconnect that. And then we can bring this down. Bring it along with that, actually. Okay, now it's on the way, so let's bring it down. Bit of a mad way of doing it, but sure, fuck it. Oh, fuck. Okay, right. Okay, connected. I don't think I have 10 here, do I? Or 9 rather. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No! Damn it. Well, good thing there's some just kind of floating around up there that aren't being used. I'm talking about pipes, by the way, in case you don't know. Because you think I'm... Oh. That's one. Well, this might just do it. This might just do it. It's so crazy, it just might work. Yeah, it's grand. We'll tidy that up eventually. No, we won't. Be like all the other broken promises. Still not enough. Still not enough. I don't know why I thought that would... Ah, fuck, I'm hungry now. Actually, do I have... Oh, I have pipe sealant. So, let's make another stack of them, I guess. Fuck's sake, lads. Get in the... Fuck, like... For fuck... What did I say? Fuck's sake, lads, get in the fuck, like... Okay, grand. Now, that's hooked up, right? That's hooked up properly up here. I don't realise I've made a bollocks of it. Need to fix that stairs and that little bit there as well. Okay, I'm not killing myself there. Yeah. Okay. Are these all shut off? No, I'm going to turn you off. Just a minute, like, chill out. Chillax. Alright, where's all the lava that was coming in? It's lost to the pipe somewhere. I like it how this place is becoming so horrible. It makes me very, very happy, believe it or not. Okay, down the ladder of imposters. Right, yeah, did I screw up somewhere? Yes. Oh. Huh! When did I do that? I actually don't remember that at all. I'm an idiot. I knew I messed up. So actually, let's just check how this is all coming on. It's just a big block of cobble in the way. Amazing. What was in this chest again? Yeah. Okay. Was that even a magic thing? No, it's just a normal bow. It's just a normal bow. It's grand. That's fine, that's allowed. That's grand, okay? It's grand. Yeah, we've got a good bit of lava. So this could last us for a while, hopefully. Or is that the end of it? Are we already... No, okay, good, no, there's more coming in. Okay, looks like it's pretty solid. So, have you depleted the supply? No, you have not. Well done, Andy. Well done, there's Andy the pump. Oh, what's going on up there? Tree farm. What the fuck? That's the water. I don't know what the hell it was. Is that gold? Or is it some other stuff? I don't think I have yellowite in this world. Good. Okay. And anyway, there's loads of lava near around here anyway, so even if it finishes one source, to, you know, I can reposition the thing and we'll get loads, hopefully. But look at that. Look at all that lava on the mini-map there. It will be ours. Our time is now. Okay, that's looking healthy now. I think we're gonna need more tanks. Or at least bigger tanks. Come on, are we not? It's not made its way up yet. Let's go, let's go! Oh no, some of it has, look. I love how it looks with the shaders, it's real pretty. It's real purdy. I clip off a wall, I just stop sprinting. Come on. Whee. Is that all of them? Don't tell me I left another break by accident, did I? See, I suppose it's slow moving through it. That's okay as well. Oh, this is good. It's the old mineshaft. The old haunt. That fucking thing. What's in this chest? Some stuff. That soul sand. Oh, how much? 2000, over 2000 EMC. Is it 2009? Zombie edges. I could collect all the heads, couldn't I? There's some lapis. Good to know. And some silver. Okay. And yeah, I still leave a bit of coal in there, I guess. Let's check how that quarry is coming on. Or maybe we won't. Okay, it's actually quite dark down here, isn't it? Somebody should put some torches down. Somebody did. Don't any more of the bastards spawning down here. Ah, yes, look, lava coming up. Coming at you strong. Fantastic. Ginger beer time, hooray. Come on, up. It's still working away. That's starting to, that'll get clogged up. We don't want that. We don't want that at all. We don't have any gold or anything, do we? There's still some power in the gold macerator. Oh, look at it go in. It's beautiful. Yes, that's it. Go up to my tanks. Make me rich. Go around the overly complicated way. Oh, I still managed to walk into it. I did that like so I wouldn't bang into it. Oh, get a corner of that to your head. You'd be like, wouldn't you? Good look at it. That would hurt, wouldn't it? Like, say you're just there and you fell. You just went, boom. Can't really see it. I imagine that looks kind of like a sharp corner you just clock yourself on. A lot of people have that scar in the middle of their forehead. Just from falling into shit when they're kids, I suppose. Anyway, so for this thing, come on. Oh, yeah, no, you're working away. Sorry, I was wondering why there was none in there. It's because it's being pumped out of you. That's acceptable then. Very well. Come on, lava, get the fuck in there. Great. You're in. Okay, I'm going to send one of you off. Because we need to perish it down in the house machines. So we'll let all these other ones fill up. You can send a load of stuff off. For now. And I think we're good. So let's go check out the amber. See what we got. We've got 6 amber. In fact, our quarry might have even gotten us some more goodies. So we'll have a look at that and then we'll finish up. And then in the next episode, I probably won't be able to turn on those lights yet because I'm going to need loads of iron for that as well. Although I want to use iron to build fences too. I might mess around making paddocks. Although we have built a lot of fences. I don't know. I'll see what mood I'm in. I'll either, Jesus, hook up all these lights. Or, build. So start building the Dilophosaurus paddock. Oh, we got 4. Wow, 10 amber here. And we got some fossils from Godless. Fossils. Okay, let's see what we got. I need to hide those diamonds. Okay, we'll do the fossils first. Let's see what we have. Drumroll, please. Now it looks like Gallimimus DNA. Yes, it is. It's 50%. Hooray. More Brachiosaurus DNA at 100%. Go away, cobblestone. Nobody likes you. And I don't really know what the hell that is. Let's have a look at it now in a second. Let's just throw this in here. Get all this shit. Cobblestone and... Oh my god, we've got Spinosaurus DNA. Interesting. Interesting. That's the first time we've gotten that. It's only 25%. But we might get lucky. And, sorry, what am I doing? With our amber. And, get some more. So, we're going to get 10 100% DNA strands from this amber. So, we've got some Arsinotherium. Mammoth. I'll have to make some mammoths for the crack. Triceratops. 100% Triceratops. We should make some trikes. Mammoth again. Okay, we'll be making a herd of mammoths, I think. At some point. More Arsinotherium. Arsinotherium. Is that right? Or is it Arsinotherium? Another mammoth. Fucking hell. Orthocanthus. That's a fish. I believe. Leptictedium. Fuck those guys. Let's just dump some of this in here. Tylosaurus. Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. And more Triceratops DNA. Okay, well, we've loads of DNA now. So, I think next episode will be a dinosaur heavy, or prehistoric creature, should I say, heavy episode, because I might make a Triceratops. Maybe even two. And then what I'll also do is start working on our Dilophosaurus enclosure. Because I think we've got some more Dilophosaurus DNA as well, so I can make a few of those. And then when they're big, we can move them over there. Oh, I didn't realize DNA stacks. So it has to be 100%. We've also got Tyrannosaurus DNA as well. Like, we've loads of stuff. So we'll we'll get into that. We will get back to dinosaurs. So see how all these guys are getting on. Getting bigger, I think. You're chilling out, are you? Sitting down? I don't think I've ever seen them sitting down before. Oh, I didn't realize that the Jurassic Craft dinosaurs sit down in this version of Jurassic Craft. Interesting. So we'll let the quarry work away, get some more iron and resources and all that stuff, and then we'll hopefully then we'll be in a good position to get some iron and make lots of fences. Or rather, not that we'll be in a good position to get iron, that we'll be in a good position to build fences is what I mean to say. He's up now, or she. I'll have to move you out as well. Cool. Thanks for watching. And thanks for listening to me talk shite about video games. Oh, I need to sort out this here as well. We've got all the bloody fossils dinosaurs to do as well. Holy shit. I need to start getting moving quicker, I think. Even though we don't have all the infrastructure ready. Fuck it. Neither did Jurassic Park. So there, and look what happened there. It turned out perfectly. Okay, cool. Thank you for watching. And goodbye. Blah.